Hi, I'm Tinashe, and today I'm going to be exploring ASMR for W Magazine. We're going to be doing an audiosonic tour of my life and career. Get ready. This is going to be so soothing. As a child, I would always choreograph and direct a Christmas performance for my family, but on a much grander scale. I also happened to be in the movie The Polar Express. You may be familiar with the popular children's book. Let's read it, shall we? Beautiful. The page is turning. It's so now I'm going to be making a snowball. All right. Icy. I really love writing songs in my car. In fact, I named my last album Joyride because I love going on joyrides. To represent this, here are some keys. When I was young, I was in a girl group called The Stunners, and we had an amazing, amazing song called Bubblegum. Don't look it up. But this is about bubblegum. So to represent this time in my life, I think you know what I'm about to do. I need some more saliva. Let's try two pieces at once. That's delicious. privilege of being a part of Rent Live. My character Mimi lights a candle in one of the famous numbers in the musical. So today we are going to light a candle. That match is weird. For listening to my life and career on ASMR. My name is Tinashe. Thank you, W Magazine.